Hey guys, so today is...
I actually have no idea.
June 24th. Tomorrow is our graduation day, which I'm really excited for because I've been waiting for this day forever. We've spent 4 years at this high school and we're just all ready, at least I am, to like go on to my new journey at college and finally be able to be independent because I feel like I've been waiting for that moment for a really long time. So yeah, I've got all my camera equipment ready for my parents tomorrow so that they can take all the photos that they need to. And I wanted to show you guys my graduation cap because it took me a while to make or like paint. And I just wanted to show you guys. So this is what it looks like. It's not done only because I have to put my school's like logo somewhere, but I have to figure out where. If you know what like this design is or like what movie it's from, comment down below. But this is our tassel. We wear it on the right side. Yeah, and then when we graduate, we flip it over to the left. And so this will be me tomorrow. Wow, that looks so cool. Not really. Yeah, I guess I haven't finished this yet, only because I haven't chosen which logo I want to use. So I'm gonna like bring you over to my computer right now, and we're gonna figure out which one we want to use. And I don't know if you guys know, but this was my permit, my old permit. And now I've got my driver's license, which I'm really excited about. So this is like what I passed with. Now I actually have like the physical one. It's in my wallet. Last summer I got my permit, and then this summer, this summer I got my driver's license, which I'm really proud of myself because I thought that it was gonna be pretty hard. It was challenging, but you just need to practice a lot. So let me show you the three designs of the logo that I was gonna choose from. Okay, so these are the three designs. The only problem I have with the H is like there's so many schools that start with H, and also with this one, but this one it's more known as Hofstra just because like if you look at their letterheads, it literally has that logo on the top. So I was like, maybe people will know what that is, but then at the same time, I don't really know. So this one here, it's just like the athletics part. It's the lion, which is the pride, like a group of lions is the pride. So that's what this one is. I might go with this one only because it fits better with the cap. I also filmed some stuff on prom day, which was the 21st, and I guess I can put some of that footage in right now because I don't really want the vlog to be on its own, especially because it was like really sporadic and I didn't film during actual prom just because I forgot and I was just trying to dance and have fun with everyone, so obviously I forgot. But we did take a lot of photos, so maybe I'll do like a montage and just put in like the clips of me getting ready that I got. So I will insert that clip right now. Hey guys, so today is June 21st and it's 1:10. So today is our prom. I'm gonna start doing my hair right now because it's gonna take a long time and I don't know how to do my hair. So we're gonna see how that turns out. I will keep you updated. Right now I'm in the bathroom, obviously. And I have my computer to play some music. So I've propped you guys up on this soap dispenser thing because I literally have nowhere else to put you. I'm gonna curl my hair, and so I'm gonna separate my hair into sections. So I just finished the bottom layer and it's actually so hot in this bathroom, I have no clue how I'm gonna finish the rest of my head. Okay, so currently it's 1:49, so it took me about 40 minutes, 30 something, because I started after that. I've curled my hair. I don't know how long it's gonna last, only because it's really hot today and I'm sweating already. So I'm gonna
keep the curling iron out, but I'm not gonna do touch-ups until later. I put a little bit of hairspray, so it should stay. I kind of want it less voluminous. Like, it's very voluminous right now, and I don't know if I like that. Hey guys, so like I said before, I finished curling my hair. I think this is a better angle or light or whatever to show you what my hair looks like. I still feel like the top has way too much volume. Maybe that's just because I have a really big head. Like, I don't know. But this is what it looks like. I'm probably gonna do touch-ups later, so don't worry. Most of my hair has fallen flat, as you can see. So I'm gonna recurl that later. But now I'm doing my makeup. I'll just leave it like this. Okay. So I actually don't know what I'm doing with my eyes. Like, I don't know how to do eye makeup at all. I've got a Too Faced palette, some eye base, which is like primer, and a highlighter because of sparkle. I've got three brushes that I have no clue what they do, and some eyelashes because my sister told me to wear them. So we're gonna give this a go. We're gonna see how it goes. Like I said before, I literally have no clue what I'm doing, so I'm just gonna take my palette, and apparently I'm gonna use this shade and put it in the crease. I don't even know what that means. I'm trying to follow a tutorial here, but I'm gonna try to like speed this up because no one really wants to watch this. You got a hold of me, don't even know you're there. I just realized, like, when I sit in this chair, I have really bad posture, and this is probably a really bad angle, but I literally have nowhere else to put you guys. Okay, this angle might be a little bit better, except my head gets cut off, whatever. I'm gonna try to do my best here. The unfeed, but I fall when I'm around you. Show me an open door, that you go and slam it on me. I can't take any more. I'm saying, baby, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on me. Actually, a lot of people always say, like, oh, how do you do your eyeliner? The thing is, I don't even wear eyeliner. Like, this thing right here, that's just my eye crease. Even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Would you please have mercy, mercy on my heart? Would you please have mercy, mercy on my heart? Okay, so I'm gonna go into the sun, cause I think it helps you see. Why do I look so white? This is kind of hard. I don't know how to do this anymore. Alright, this is where I think we're going to do the shimmer now. This is technically a highlight, but I like to use it for the shimmery purpose just because all the other eyeshadows don't do much. But to take this and then go from the center in. Even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. Would you please have mercy? So this is what it kind of looks like, if you can see the shimmer in the corner and on top. I don't know, this kind of looks weird. Someone send help. Alright, that's the makeup look. It's actually kind of natural. But now I'm gonna have to put on my lashes. This is the hardest part of it all, literally. The lighting is so bad in here, I'm so sorry. And I forgot to tight line, or whatever it's called, on the lash line thing. Would you please have mercy, mercy on my heart? Okay, I think I've done a pretty good job lining it. I don't know anymore, my god. Okay, now I'm gonna try to put on the lashes, which is, like I said before, the most hard part of this whole thing. The only reason why I don't do liquid liner is because I think it doesn't look right on me. Wow, my hair is literally straight. Okay, so I think I finished putting on the lashes. That's what they look like. It was so hard. I feel like this part's coming up. It might be. I have to go fix that, but other than that, I think it's pretty good. I'm so sweaty. It's kind of gross. Hey guys, it's the end of the night. This is my corsage. It's really pretty. I couldn't vlog at prom where I just forgot, but now I'm home. I had so much fun. I'm gonna put like a montage of pictures here so that you can see. I'm gonna go now. Bye. Now, back to the actual vlog. Chosen to go with this logo just because it's easier for you to figure out like which school it is, which is Hofstra. So I'm gonna put on a document. It looks really small, but really like this is gonna fit on the flower, so I think it's gonna be fine. So now I'm watching YouTube. I'm actually watching Joe Sugg. So I printed the logo. This is what it looks like. And then we're just gonna glue it onto this, like that, I guess, somewhere. I'm heating up my glue gun right now, so let's see how long that takes. You guys should also let me know like what you wanna see over the summer. I'm not gonna be traveling, I have a summer job. So there's not gonna be any travel vlogs. I don't know about Tiffany. To be honest, I don't even know if we're continuing this channel. Like, we haven't spoken about that at all. But I guess we can, because we originally started this channel to, like, remember our senior year of high school. Like, we just wanted to see what we were like when we were younger. And, like, we can watch back on this kind of stuff. And now that senior year is over, it's been so fast. Like, it doesn't feel like we've had this channel for a year, which is kind of crazy. And if you guys want us to continue making videos, we definitely can, so you should let us know. Ah, that is hot glue. Ouch, my hands. Literally burning myself. Ta-da! That's what it looks like. Okay, there's like string coming off. Oh yeah. I wanted to know, like, if you guys want me to explain everything about the yearbook. I can give you some, like, behind the scenes of it, because it's pretty funny. Oh, let me show you guys the yearbook, just in case you don't go to my school and you're, like, curious what I'm talking about. This is the yearbook that we made, and this is the back. This is the quote that we chose. And yeah, basically created this all year. I also want to show you my graduation outfit. Should I just show you that tomorrow? I don't really know. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna show you now. So I'm gonna bring it, hold on. So our robes are white, so I wanted to wear this. We also have this thing. I don't know what it's called. I got a pin from school, so I put that on it. I actually don't know what this is called, but my dress is from Banana Republic. It's new because I saw the tag on it. It's this navy blue color, and then it's also got some pockets on the side right here, on both sides actually, so I could put my phone in there. That's really what I wanted, just because I don't want to bring a bag. And then as for shoes, they're just like these heels that have a strap across the toe. So yeah. And then on the back of this thing that I don't know what it's called, I'm part of Arista. So we've got like the logo on the back, if you can see. And then that's about it. That's my graduation outfit. This is the finished product with the logo of my school. I think it looks pretty good, except like the purple and the blue doesn't match the what do you call it, the tassel. Yeah, I don't know. I think it looks pretty good though. I will continue this vlog onto graduation day just because I want it to be super duper long. And yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hey guys. Bye. Good morning. It is graduation day. I've put on all my clothes already, so this is kind of what I look like. Yeah, just my shoes and then the dress with the pockets that I really wanted so I could put my phone in. And this is just the robe and this thing, which I have no idea what it's called. I have to figure out how to put on my cap, so we're gonna do that right now. So I know this is the front. I feel like my head is way too small for this. Like, this kind of looks stupid. And I feel like this is gonna fall off my head any minute. I do not like this at all. I gotta find some bobby pins.
Hey! Oh, like this? Okay.
Okay, are you ready?
Hi, Britney's vlog, yeah. Wow! Don't say that!
Oh,
I mean, and beep. Wow!
Oh, God.
It's so nice, what the fuck?
I wanna see yours.
Here's mine.
I thought you were putting a water bottle on it.
No, it's H2O, or headed to college.
Oh!
Okay, bye.
What happened?
I gotta change that for the fucking...
There's hair stuck in my... my lip gloss.
I can't put it out!
Oh.
Hello.
Well, Aaron started it.
So, oh, let's see your cap.
Let's just put it on later, because it's so windy.
It's Tiffany!
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
This shit took me so long.
This took me like a whole day.
Yeah, but you finished it in like a whole day. Oh, this part's good.
Yeah, I put that yesterday.
Yeah, I didn't know you added that. Yo, this took me forever. Like, I was like sitting there tracing it with pencil and then it was off center. So I was like,
oh no.
So I had to redo it and then I kept doing it and then it messed up and I was like, you know.
Girl, Amy. Pins, I got you.
No, my hair is a mess.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you to graduate?
I'm very excited.
Okay. That's not, that was not even on the scale. Sharon, on the scale from 1 to 10, how... Oh my God.
Yes.
How excited are you to graduate?
1 being what? 1 being what? Yeah, 1 being 1. Wait, is that the lowest one?
1 would be... Yeah, lowest.
100.
Whoa!
Damn!
I don't know who else to ask. Who is this? Kimberly. On a scale from 1 to 10, how excited are you to graduate?
10!
Yay!
Yeah, okay, I have to edit
goodness.
Looking forward from center stage to graduation day. Time to get the future started.
When we leave, when we take with us. No matter what, it's time that we're part of. We learn to fly together, side by side. I just hope the rest of my life will feel as good as mine.
High School Musical. Who says we have to let it go? It's the best part we've ever known. Step into the future.
Conversation without a script, no one's written it, and now we have the chance to.
But someday-